Hi everyone, my name is Raymond. Hope you are doing well. In this video, I'd like to show you a wonderful website that's considered as one of the best and powerful Canva alternatives, where you can create your professional posts for social media and your beautiful designs for print-on-demand platforms. And this website I'm going to talk about in this video has a lot of features and tools that would blow your mind. One of these tools, you can remove the background of any image you want in just 3 seconds, very accurately and unbelievably. And this website and its tools are for free for everyone. So let's go together to this cool website. Let's go. And this website is youthsign.com, youthsign.com. And YouthSign has recently joined the big company ZSuite. And ZSuite has some websites that are specific for creating characters, mockups, GIFs, isometrics, logos, and so on. And YouthSign, our today's website, is the only one that is for free, and the rest are in paid subscriptions. Okay, so here in YouthSign, you will create all the graphics you will ever need for your business for free. Okay, and here in this homepage of YouthSign, it displays its features and tools that are superior to its competitors like Canva and InvestCreate. Okay. And here you will find some testimonials and reviews of some users. Okay. And now let's create our free account on youthsign.com. Just go to this button, get started free. Okay. Click over it. And here you will find these pricing plans to ZSuite company. Okay. As I said before, youthsign.com is the only one that is free, okay? Free forever for creating graphics, templates, posts, designs, and so on, okay? So just click over that, get started free, free forever. And here you will find this checkout as if you can place an order or purchase this subscription, okay? It is totally free without any credit card details, okay? So just enter your details like your address and so on. It will do it quickly, okay? And place order now. It's 0 for free, okay? Place order now. Just a few seconds. Okay. It's your purchase details, okay? And here access your purchase. Beautiful, you are in your dashboard of youthsign.com. Okay, just click here to register your free YouthSign account. Easy, and here you can enter your username, email, and the password to create a free account on youthsign.com. Email, okay, password, very quick, free sign up. Perfect. And now we are on the dashboard of your account, your free account on youthsign.com. Okay, to create your professional posts or social media or your beautiful designs for print on demand business. Okay, and here you will find these ready templates to make your posts for any social media you want. And to find ready to use templates for any social media, just go to this icon, templates. Okay. Perfect, and here you will find hundreds of templates for any social media like LinkedIn, Facebook, Pinterest, Twitter, Instagram, infographics, postcards, letters, email, and so on, okay? And you can filter them by this icon, filters. And here you can choose anyone, YouTube for Instagram, Pinterest, LinkedIn, Kindle cover, infographics, post image, headers, and so on, okay? Okay. Or you can create yours from scratch from this icon, from this plus icon. Just click over that. Beautiful. And here you can change these dimensions for width and for height. Okay. For 2000s width and height, 5000s and so on. Okay. Or you can from this arrow, just click over it. And here you can choose any dimensions for any social media, like for YouTube, Instagram, Pinterest, and so on. We can try Instagram, okay, So you will find these four options: Instagram profile picture, or Instagram landscape photo, or Instagram portrait photo, and Instagram square photo, or post. Okay, we can choose this one, Instagram square photo. Okay, as you see here, these dimensions. Okay, and in this left panel, you will find some tools and features of youthsign.com to create your professional post and your design. For the first one, here you can change the background, okay? Either you can make it background solid color, white, gray, blue, red, and so on, okay? Or you can make it transparent background if you want to make a design for print-on-demand business, okay? Or you can here make a gradient background, as you see here. We can try this one, beautiful, okay? And you can change this gradient by this scroll, as you see here, linear or radial. And you can make your background, pattern background from these options, as you see here, beautiful ones. Or you can upload your own background, okay? Okay. And here in this option borders, you can make a frame for this post. Like we can make a border with red color and with this size. Okay, as you see here, a frame of this post. Okay, beautiful one. And to the next section, text. Okay, just click over that. Thus, you can choose the form of your text, either headline, subheading, title, paragraph, or quote. So we can try this one, headline, as you see here. And if we select this text, you will find up here some editing tools. So we can try them one by one. For the first one here, this plus icon. Here you can upload your external font from My Fonts or from Google Fonts. Or you can try one of these beautiful fonts, like this one, Chewy. In this option, you can make this text smaller or bigger. This bold, you can make this text bolder, italic, underline, this alignment for right, for left, or in center. Okay. And this tool for color, we can change this text for red, as you see here. And this icon, we can add some effects to your text, like make border or plate it. Okay, so in this border, we can change this color for white, as you see here. Get smaller, bigger. Okay, beautiful. Opacity of the color of your text. We can duplicate this text, okay, as you see here. Perfect. This layering or the position of this text in comparison to other elements like texts, photos, elements, and so on, okay? Okay. And now, jumping to the next one, this photo icon. And here you will find three sections: vectors and integrations and groups. In this vector section, here you can add some elements to your post or your design. Okay, like in this arrows, we can choose any of these beautiful arrows, like this one. Perfect. And here you can change its color from black to like gray, okay, as you see here. Perfect one. Okay, back to our section in this arrow. Okay, back. We can try of these images. We can select this one. Perfect one. Okay. Back. And in this section of patterns, if we want to add some call to actions to your post, we can try one of them like this one. Okay, perfect. Therefore, we can change its color and this pattern text, okay, like this one, as you see here, and you can change its color for yellow and so on. Okay, we can change its text for blue and so on. Okay, super easy. Back to our section, back. Okay, and to the next department of integrations. Here you will find some integrations between utsign.com and some other websites like Icon Finder, PixPay, Stock Unlimited, OnSplash, Pixels, StockSnap, and ScatterFoto. Therefore, you can use any content of these integrations in your post or your design. For example, we can try PixPay to get any image for free with commercial license. Okay, we can try for yoga, for example. Okay, search. Perfect. We can select one of these beautiful yoga photos like this one, as you see here. Perfect, for example. Okay, and you'll find up here some editing tools for this photo or this image, like you can crop it or erase background. And as I said before, it is an awesome tool in utsign.com. So we can try it, erase background, just in 3 seconds, as I said before. Perfectly done. Perfect background removal, okay, as you see here. And we can make it as a background like this one, okay, or undo. Perfect, beautiful. Therefore, we can add some effects to this image, like adding a border from this tool, or border, we make it white, as you see here. Perfect one. Okay. And jumping to this tool, we can add filters to this post, okay, like blonde, grayscale, and so on. Okay. And here in this icon, in this tool, we can upload any photo, any image, any graphic you want, okay, from this one, upload image. Okay. And when you are happy with this post or your design with this background, whether it is solid or gradient or transparent background, afterwards you go up here and here you can save this post for further editing, and you will find this post in your design file, in your dashboard, in your account. Okay, or you can download this post in any form like PNG, JPG, or PDF. So we can try PNG, and here you can download this post in the same dimensions or with bigger dimensions, twice, 3 times, 4 times, or 5 times. Okay, so we can try this one, double, as you see here. Okay, with bigger dimensions, with double dimensions. Okay, and now we reach the end of the video. Thank you for watching, and if you have any question, you can leave it in the comment section. See you in the next video, and good bye.